Hello and welcome to Dragon Tech Gaming. I'm Dragon Tech and this is episode 10 of Let's Build a Medieval City. Now it's been a very long time since I've done an episode of building this city, and I do apologise for that, guys, but I've been concentrating mainly on my survival series because of 1.9 coming out. But I'm back to it now, and as you can see, I'm down here in the dungeon area, and I think I'm going to work on this a little bit. I haven't really worked on it at all, really. I've just shown you bits. So I thought I'd work a bit on it on camera. So I'm just going to try. Look at the cows moving about up on top. I need to cover all this floor, because this is the floor from above. Cover all this with stone and make it a bit more natural. I did it over here with the walls, and like tried to make some kind of stalactites dripping down. That's the idea of these. Put some like jail cells in there as well. I think I furnished this one. Yeah, I just put some sand down. Hay bales. Put some hay bales down. Just dotted around. I was gonna put a bed in there as well, but I don't think that would be right. Maybe some yellow carpet would look better. And then maybe somewhere to go to the toilet, maybe. Right, that's some bushes. Cauldron. So I just stick a cauldron in the corner like that. Maybe a bottle of water. Oh, I thought you could fill it up with that. Obviously not. There we go. So what about an empty glass bottle? So yeah, I hope you guys are doing okay. This weekend, weather's just very much like spring. Usually it's not very warm, not very cold either, so I can't really complain. This is just there it is. So I'm sure you could take a little amount out of this. There we go, look, just put a little bit in there. I don't think a full one needs to be in there. And then we'll do the same on this one. Ah, I didn't even put any floor in this one. I'll just take a bit out of that one as well. So I'm probably going to put several along this line. Forget these glowstone, that's just me. So that you guys can see. I don't want it to be too dark. Hopefully it's not too dark. It's really hard to work underground when you're doing YouTube videos. So we'll have another one here. So we'll put the door there. I'll just dig. Just dig out an area. Oh, that's pretty big. It's pretty big, is that? Maybe go into this wall a bit. I just don't like the door not having anything on either side. Maybe put a window in there. Yeah, we could put a window in there. Window in there. Door there. We need. Like so.
Just
Okay, so that's another gel. Jail side. Maybe want to do an. This is the bridge that I did. I do want to fill this up with water eventually. But this ravine like goes off down here as well. So I've got another one here. I'll just fill this in because it doesn't look right. Maybe put a bit there. That. And this needs a door. And another. So yeah, I'll just do this ceiling, guys, because you don't want to see me doing this. I'm just going to spam loads of stone to cover up the ceiling. Okay, guys, so I've just finished off the ceiling, like I said. Just had a few stalagmites coming down. Just finished off this ceiling. Sorry, this side. And widened up the path a little bit. The walkway. I think it's going to end here, so I'm not going to widen much over here. Just leave it as that. And just this was already here, this natural like waterfall coming down, so I made it go into this bit here, and I'll just extend it going straight underneath and joining up with this. That's the idea. Yeah, I've added some cells in this side, just small ones, and I need to do all the floor into this double slabs and put the andesite on all around the edge. I think on this section here I've put like a little pillar holding this side up, and in here I think I'm gonna maybe make it a little bit bigger. What about having a window there actually? I don't think I'll have a window. I have the door there and a window there. Like so. So I'll put a door there. Oop, missed. Put a bar in each of them, and then a lever opening both of these, and then in this bit here, which I'm gonna just widen a little bit, but that's the I've gone into the so that's as far as I could go. That's the battle arena, so I'll just build up a little bit here. Like so. I kind of want to put like a little guard room. That's the idea anyway. I don't think that's big enough. I might just put like a table and some chairs for guards to sit at here. But I'll I might do it on this side. I think I've got a bit more room on this side. So if I open up a large-ish area. Make it look a bit more natural, if that's possible. Then I'll put double doors here. Just lift the roof up a bit. What's that? The double doors there then. Sorry guys, if you can't see, I'll just... Okay, so I'll have the double doors there. And then this can go out this way. Sort of like a mini barracks, that's what I was thinking of. Just like a row of beds with some chests and stuff like that. Yeah, so that's what I'll do in here. I'll just make like a... I want to do that edge too. Yeah, so there'll be a double door here, and then coming in, probably put a wooden floor down instead of the stone slabs, and do something with the walls as well. Just so it's not all too very similar to the prison cells, and I'll put some more prison cells along this edge as well. Yeah, so I'll do that, and I'll get back to you guys. Okay, guys, so I think I've almost finished this now. Just a few more finishing touches in these jail cells. Putting some of the hay down. And the cauldron. Oh. Cauldron like that. And I've also thought, I don't like the different coloured stone, so I'm going to just swap that out. And I've also thought of just removing a bit of above the ceiling, adding some water, and then filling it up again, and just a dripping from the ceiling just adds a little bit more dankness to it. And then we'll put a few in this one. And then we'll put one up here as well. Just so that it's dripping from the ceiling like that. Just adds a little bit more. So yeah, I've added a few more pillars coming down. Just thought it adds a bit of difference. And I've added these ones here as well. Just added a bit more light. Just two on the bridge area. The rest of it is... Oh yeah, I need to sort that out because this is from the... what I'm going to do is just do that. Just cover it up like that, simple. And we'll fill that in. I can have a full one. Yeah, so I've done the barracks area. Just added a bit of red clay to the roof. Just a bit more... It's not totally elaborate or like top notch or anything. It's just some bits and bats, some armor stands, a bit of a eating area, and some beds. Just three beds, just for any guards that happen to stay by. And the acacia doors are pretty good. Alternative to iron doors, really, if you don't want to have to open them with the lever all the time. They look quite reinforced, they look like the metal already, like maybe bronze or something like that. So I just thought I'd use them, gives it more of a fortified look, sorry. So yeah, this is all I've done so far. I just realised, I thought, I'm nearly done actually, and then just down here there's another section that I need to do, all the ceiling all the way down, and then do a dead end here as well by the looks of it. So that's, I'm not going to do that this episode because it's going to take a while. I wanted to put a few chests in there actually. put a few chests in there, and I wanted to put some boxes around. I like to put my boxes around, just to give it so that things are stored, so you know. There's going to be quite a few here. Like so, maybe a pile here as well. Not too much, don't want to block the area too much. Maybe a chest behind him. And some more in this corner. Maybe a cauldron. Some water in it. Just little things like this, just add to the overall. Because they will have stores and equipment and supplies and stuff like that all down here, because it'd take too long to bring them up and down all the time. So I'll just go back up top, and I bet it's dark, it usually is. Oh, not only is it dark, it's raining as well. So let's get rid of that. Okay, so I just want to show you guys that I did finish some of the market area. I did build some of the framework for the rest of the shops. I did this one here and the circular one, and then I think I might have changed this one up. As I say, it's been about 2 months since I did the last episode on this, and I think I changed this to be a row of shops. So there's going to be this is going to be one big shop, this L shape here, and then so there's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4 shops altogether. Maybe 5 or 6. So I think that's all for today, guys. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I will bring out more of these episodes, so don't worry about that, guys. I will be swapping back and forth from this to the survival series. So yeah, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I'm Dragon Tech. Goodbye for now.